Hey guys, Sandor Earl here from the Melbourne Storm. I just ripped up a tough session. First big one of the week for us. Ripped through a fair bit of stuff actually, a couple of hours I reckon. But yeah, it was a good session. Boys are getting ready for the week, long week this week. So we're back on the buses, back to the hotel and feed up for the rest of the day. We are staying at the beautiful Twin Waters Resort in the Sunshine Coast. And I'm here to give you a tour of the hub and what we get up to during the week. So come and check it out. This is the leisure. Oh, and the computers. This is where we are. We can come and look at our clips. It's pretty cool that they set that up. So who's winning here, lads? Who's winning? Yeah, I reckon Paps. You're trash, mate. This is a little barbershop set up. We got Rome in to cut the boys. It's the first one we've had. We've been in lockdown for a few weeks, so we'll have a few boys roll in over the next 5-6 hours. So appreciate Rome coming in and making at least one of us look good. So, yeah, lovely. Addo!
What do?
Addo here with the fox, looking sharp. No, just doing a little vlog showing everyone the resort and that. What are you getting up to today?
Not much, bro. Just trying to get a bit tanned, a bit bronze. I just got a quick coffee here at the brew bar, so yeah, it's pretty cool, man.
What's today going to look like? What are you going to get up to?
Probably round up some boys, play a bit of putt-putt.
This is our little putt-putt. We can come down here and play a little bit when we want. Today, I grabbed the Pim boys in our fresh kits, and we thought we'd have a little putt-putt comp. Hey guys, just cruising over to the dinner hall. Thought we'd stop by at the Solar Bar. We've spent a little bit of time here, not too much. It has been pretty tame. You'll probably find the cheese and Mad Dog Munster sinking a few beers, but no, they've been pretty good. Actually, once we get out of COVID, if you ever see Smithy out at the bar, just a sneaky little tip, he loves a cocktail, espresso martini. Anyway, come in and we'll show you the dinner hall. Lovely dinner here tonight. We got the roast. We've been pumping out a few roasts. We've been getting fed pretty well, I must say. Boys are all looking tip-top shape, so there's the boys over there. Dugong. I don't know what the dugong eats. Tom, you don't make friends with salad. That's a wrap here at the lovely Twin Waters Resort. This is now where we call home. Just want to say we're definitely thinking about everyone back home in Victoria. It's been amazing seeing some of the messages and how much it means to you guys back there. Although it's just, you know, us playing rugby league on the weekends, to know that it's giving you something not only to watch, but offers a bit of a pillar of support. It's really great to hear. So thanks, guys. Thanks for the support. And we'll see you soon.